swear to you, watch it.
It's the Santa wrap.
It's this one.
That one.
Which one is it?
This one.
He's fat. There's a hole in it.
Where?
There's a hole in my pocket,
dear
Liza.
This one?
Where's there a hole?
Here. This one is Paul's taller than it. Take off the tiny little branch.
It's fine.
What
it's
do you
fine.
Say, Mom?
It's
Mom
fine.
Says
this
fine.
Side, this side's fine.
Shashi, what do you say?
Let's go.
Yeah, let's get this one.
For the cutting?
What's your problem?
No, I want
it. All three of us are going to do it.
Okay.
It's going to fall on me.
Okay, you gotta get it right down at the bottom. Here, let me.
Put your knees on the ground and
you pull.
I am not pulling.
Push. Pull.
Sally's pull is worse, Dale.
I know.
Paul, pull. I am pulling.
You should have brought her in today, huh?
Yeah.
I pull. Push. Pull. Push. Pull. Push. Oh, we almost got him.
Okay, when
the numbers are moving.
Are they?
Yes.
The numbers are going up?
Yes.
Oh, okay, then you're taking pictures. Stand right here. Whoa. Look at this guy.
Going? I'm here.
7 years old?
Tell Dad about your teeth.
I think we can tell about her teeth.
And there's 7 people in the family.
That's right.
Okay.
Who pulled out your teeth, dude?
I pulled out one and John pulled out two.
John's got a present for you first.
No.
All right. This is from...
Okay. Sally's going to help, huh?
You'll never tickle me again. No.
Can I have Santa?
She promises she's never going to tickle you again?
Hey, who's Santa?
What do you got?
Your birthstone, John.
Thank you.
December birthstone.
Isn't that great?
Oh, beautiful.
They're little earrings?
Yep.
Wow.
Little birthstone earrings, Daddy.
Those are pretty.
Stop.
Okay.
Yeah, I like those birthstone earrings. They're the same as my birthstone.
That's right. And Grandpa Jackson's? Who else?
Okay, here.
And,
Wait, Mom, do you want to go? Or, no.
Yeah, I better go because we're going to laugh so hard she'll forget to, right? She'll forget to open her next one.
This is the one you wanted.
I'm glad. I hoped it was.
What did you get?
A pet shop.
Good.
Zoo Lion Family.
Zoo Lion Family. That's great.
Oh, get the eye now, Dad. Get it close.
Hey, Mike, look at me.
Mike,
now look.
It was in a little bra yesterday.
Mike, what is that thing on your eye?
From this.
From who? Who was the guilty party?
It was an
accident. Okay, here's an accident.
Yeah, accident.
Now, this is from me and Paul.
Okay, what?
Did you tell your eye to stop getting in those accidents?
Okay, and wait, Julie, when you open it, clap your hands, okay?
Alrighty.
I don't know what we're doing.
Open it first.
No, keep on opening.
Get them all the way out.
Gotta get it out. All the way out.
No, keep opening
all the way out. Get it out.
We made him a little house so he wouldn't act up. He's being.
Oh, I know it.
He was acting up. Right, Paul?
This is the parrot I wanted.
Okay. Make sure you clap when Daddy can see it in the camera first. Make sure. Help her pull the box, Ella.
I know what it does.
Okay.
Okay.
Put it down on your lap.
I know how to do it.
And clap.
Oh. You killed it!
It didn't work.
Okay. Can we go do it and then come back?
Okay.
Wait a minute, Julie. It didn't work because it got crazy over the.
It died.
It got crazy. Now, clap. Try again. Oh,
it's
not on.
Okay, try again. It didn't work. It was off. That's why.
Okay, hang on. We're working on it.
Mike, if it's
mad,
I don't. You
talk.
I can't.
Okay, now. Wait, Julie, wait.
What?
We'll try it again. Should we record it?
No, it's okay. You know what it's trying to say?
Let's do it again, Mike.
It's happy birthday.
1, 2, 3, let's all top it.
Wait.
The minute he pushes the button, you have to record it.
Okay, there you go. Now,
you want to save it, you do this.
No, wait.
Shut up.
Okay.
What are you doing there, Chen?
I'm putting little pieces on my rooks and queens.
Julie, how old are you? Tell Dad.
Alright, here it is.
Seven.
Tell us about your cake.
Seven.
What is your cake?
Seven, right?
It's a big.
It has a seven.
Julie, is it seven or seven? Is it seven?
Eight.
Tell us about your cake before it melts away.
I'm confused.
Julie, tell us about your cake.
There's a seven in the middle, and there's seven right there, and there's seven candles around the seven. And there's seven stars.
And what is it? What kind of cake is it?
A seven cake.
A seven cake? But is it, what else?
A seven layer cake.
A cookie cake.
A cookie cake.
Okay.
Right. It's a birthday cake, Dad.
Michael, five, six.
Where are you going?
Okay, Michael, scoot over here for now. I just want Julie in the picture. Okay, happy birthday. You ready, everybody?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Julie. Happy birthday to you.
How old are you?
You're gonna blow.
How old are you?
Look at that, some gym shoes.
A cool box.
Mike is sure a nice guy, isn't he?
Julie, that's your birthstone ring. Did you put that on?
Okay.
Does it fit?
Mm-hmm.
Is that
better than the
normal? I think you can probably fix it.
Yeah,
can you do it? Can you adjust it?
Okay,
I think you have to go sit up in that chair.
I will.
Mm-hmm.
Do you
want
to join us, Lee? $100.
$20 off?
Mm-hmm. It's $120 with $20 off.
Oh.
Hey, go ahead, Mike.
That'd be cool.
Now, this little one is from Grandma.
It's gonna open yours.
I want to.
Five alive. Five chance to win.
Cool. Is it, what is it?
By the makers
of.
Oh, no.
21 with a twist. Play the cards in your hand to a running total of 21, but don't go over.
Kind of
like
poker.
Yeah.
Okay.
Twist is in the wild card.
Okay.
Okay, next.
Cool.
Okay, right. Paul.
All right. All right.
Box, yay! Yeah, you got a box. Isn't that great?
Yours from Grandma.
J.C. Penney.
Grandpa. This is
sweet.
John, it'll fit. You can borrow it.
Look at Jen.
You can say that a double times again.
Except you can't wear polo when you wear
it. Jen's?
Yeah. Julie wants it when ready. From Grandma and Grandpa Jackson. And she can open out hers. How about that?
I got a sweater. Black
that
sweater.
He kind of picked out.
Thank you. Grandma and Grandpa, I like this one. I picked it out already.
Okay. When you fold it carefully so you can wear it tomorrow.
Down right now.
This is sweet. I love this.
Alright.
We're gonna get it.
Should
I? Oh no, Julie,
go.
Uncle
Sam. I'll wear this tomorrow
at
Grandma's house.
Or you can wear something
and
else.
And you got your ring.
Wait till tomorrow and decide.
I'm gonna wear jeans in this.
Yeah,
cool.
You don't have to dress up. It's where the sidewalk ends. It's a tape with all the poems on it. Look what Julie got.
Cool. We have the book. We have the book in it.
What else you got there, Mike?
Same thing. He's really excited about those.
Okay.
Take those to Grandma's tomorrow, because we'll want to have stuff to do, because I have a lot to put in the oven to get warm, so we'll be waiting for dinner quite a bit.
You can stand by me. I'm going to open the present.
Make sure you get all the wrapping paper.
Yeah, throw them in front.
Yeah.
Throw them to me. Save the boxes for next week.
The tissue paper we should save?
No.
Here.
No? Okay.
From Grandma Jack.
Well, he gets to pick here. So the box is full, but he gets to pick.
A room, sweet, yes. Yes.
A multiple choice gift. Now, you saw that one, Mike. Try the other one. The other one's huge.
A Detroit Lions robe.
Well, that one's the right,
Oh, I like this one.
I know. It's the right fabric that's going to be huge, but they'll grow into it.
I was going to say, Michael.
Start eating.
Mike likes huge stuff.
And you have to wear it for the rest of the night.
Oh, this is awesome.
It's huge.
It's awesome, though. I like it big. Hey, Mom, did we pick that out there on this?
No. You might try.
Oh, yeah,
it's right. Mike, look at this. What was that?
That's
awesome. I thought you were showing me how you smelled when you did that. That looks really nice.
I got more.
Okay.
Michael likes
this
robe.
Awesome.
Better than an old t-shirt that he wears all the time.
I knew what it is. I knew it. It was like a pet shop all along.
Did you? You're too smart.
This has to be.
Froggy.
Don't throw these things away.
Oh, well, that's neat. So they hop. They hop. You can make them hop. That's neat.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Did you? Anybody you know have that?
No.
Oh, wait a minute. I was just kidding.
Oh, what? Sally.
No, but these are from all.
I got more. I got more.
I'm gonna build up the old fire.
Okay, you throw those up. Throw that in there, but.
Can I get more?
Don't pull it. Push. Yes. Be careful in there. Make sure that you're throwing just wrapping paper in there.
Are you sure no you instructions. Don't want any coffee?
Yeah. Okay, go ahead, Julie.
I'm waiting for the brothers.
Okay.
Julie, guys.
You want to see that, don't you?
You got it.
You have your coffee, Julie?
Yeah! I never saw these!
Yep.
Sally's making flamers in here.
Wait.
I'm gonna wait for the brothers to sit down.
Mom, come on.
When they sit down, I'm right there.
Julie, don't do that. Make your corner in. Oh, it's an Ellie gearbox. Ellie looks.
Right.
Julie, it's the one. Oh!
Cool.
Why'd you put them on?
Shake it.
Yeah, let me see it, dude.
Yeah, I think all you do is shake it.
Throw one over here, dude.
Does it have, like, batteries in it?
Got it across the room. Sensor, and then when you go up and down,
right.
Well, when you go this way, it doesn't do it as much.
Alright, it's my turn. Your turn. Okay. This is my
Everybody got their presents from Grandma and Grandpa Jackson now, right?
Okay. Now, everyone,
can we open the envelope?
Oh yeah, we'll go with the envelope.
Green envelope from Jackson. Uncle Dog.
Yeah,
from
the
wait, I'm not ready.
Greenies.
Where is it?
You didn't choose it, but you get one.
What do you got there, girl?
This is from Stephanie. Oh.
What is it? It's a tape?
Personalized name tunes. Hello, Julie. Okay. That's okay. Now you have two of them. We can keep one in that jar.
Is that a good one, Jen?
Yeah, it's a good one.
Want to open this one now?
What's the name of
it? It's from me.
It's
a
new
one.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one.
I got rubber soul.
Everybody come over here and you can open this.
We can, let's just wait 1 second, okay?
No.
Hang on a minute.
All right, we all have an envelope to open too, don't we?
Can we wait? What's this?
Okay.
We're getting mixed up here.
Yeah, we'll open that last.
Now we have like three CDs, Paul.
Okay, ready?
Oh, computer.
All right, open these little envelopes now. All
right.
Yeah.
Greetings.
20 hours from Uncle Dave.
20 big ones. Does Julie have an envelope?
Yep.
Something. She.
$20.
Where is it? Something special just for her.
I don't know. I'm probably it.
Get off your chair, man.
What?
What
are you looking for?
Julie didn't get an envelope.
Indeed.
Oh,
no. Yes, she did.
Julie opened it.
She already opened it.
Okay. Yeah.
Here it is.
Is the camera still going? Something's gone. Something's confused.
Some fishing lures.
All right. Yeah,
indeed. I gotta go fishing. I wanna go.
Apart.
Oh, awesome. Sweet, Julie. They're really cool.
What are they?
Oh, I saw those at the holiday gift shop.
They're little baseball teams? No, football team, like stickers.
Oh, good.
Cool.
I'm opening mine. Okay. Yours is in something. Let's come up here.
Good job, Julie. I like your sweater. It looks really nice.
Well, it's in your container. You put it in your
container. Jen, put that thing down now.
Why?
Because you've already wrecked the lamp.
Mike did that.
Oh, it's a parachute guy.
Oh, I love those things. You gun them off the roof.
The dog has left us on Christmas Eve.
All right. Dad, make sure the camera's on, baby.
Okay.
This is from John. From John. Baby.
No, Mike first.
So where's your $20?
I've got it.
Dad has it. For safety.
Safekeeping.
Coffee. Paul Coffey autograph!
Sweet!
Wow!
Thanks, Jen!
Yes, you should get on the back. Now, Paul, hold on. Wait,
don't
Dad.
Don't open it up.
Let Dad get it. It's the certificate. Then make sure it's real. Now, put it on Paul.
I need Dad.
What's up, Dee?
He plays bad tomorrow, but.
Yeah.
That's great. That's
on the
nice,
back,
John.
Certificate of
authenticity.
Sweet, thanks a lot, man.
Okay, can I open the
present? You can let them, if they frame it, they, you can put that in the room.
What we've got is him. You're gonna like this.
What's
that? My brother.
Chipmunk.
From a Smithsonian.
It's a Charlie.
Chipmunk of Hollow Tree Lane. From Smithsonian Backyard Book. Did you see it, Julie? Michael, did you see how cute this is?
Yeah.
Did you get scratched in the face, Kim? Scratch on your
head.
No,
from the same incident?
Oh, you want to wrap it? It's no good anymore.
It isn't?
Oh, wish it is.
No, they're only good once.
They are not.
Yeah, they are. You throw them off and they unravel in the air.
Oh, we didn't know that. Aww. We'll get it
switched. Here, let me see. I'll fix it up.
Here's no, but Diane has some and they do good for thousands of times.
Thousands, huh?
Till they get a hole, right?
It's my okay. Let's try, hey, Julie, open
open
paws.
Open mine. Can we see how you can get out?
Let's see. You pack it up real tight like a ball. You might be able to just go like this.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, we're cool.
Off the roof.
Julie's
in the
okay, Julie,
open
Paul's present. I don't want Mommy to get my kickball.
Are you
fire's
taking
it? Fire's out. Fire's out. Fire's time.
Fire's time.
Let's get this.
The fire is done.
Okay. Julie, that's not right.
Yeah,
it is. Oh, yeah,
yeah,
it is. Just better wrapping.
I was going to say, I can tell who wrapped that baby.
Julie,
go
open it.
Jocelyn?
Wait for
mommy
to see. She's
awesome.
Matt has, Matt can get
on.
Go ahead, Julie, open it.
Mom, is it okay?
Sure.
He is so cute, John. He looks like Matt. Chip and Dale, but more real.
Come on, Julie, open
Matt's
it.
Matt's a piano teacher.
Best piano teacher.
It just kind of stays, kind of goes with her, but doesn't always go together.
Can I understand? Oh, I remember this. I know.
All right, Lion King. What is that?
And Seal letter set. One thing about Julie, it's easy to buy for her, isn't it? Because you know she'll like everything you see. Lots of things, right? Lots of things Julie will like.
she looks at it.
Cool.
All right.
Oh.
Pet shop. That's great.
Daddy, call Sally over to you.
Hey, Sha.
Dog.
Well,
she's
moving it better now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bubble white.
Good choice.
Just like the ones I used to know.
Get make sure you get them. Would you perform for us? Could you tell Dad about your talents? Okay, another present for Mom.
Listen.
Whose present is that? Mike?
What? The bed red one is for Dad.
Daddy, hurry.
This is for me? Who's this from?
Johnny.
This is from Johnny, but you shopped for this, huh?
Oh, is that? All right, give that to you. That's one for you.
Thank you.
Gee, get that for the moderator.
Thank you, guys. I got a recipe book. Thank you. I need one of these.
Mom, you're going to laugh when you see what I got you.
Pockets on the back.
Oh, I might want one with this.
Give it to Mom.
Don't say out loud.
You're going to laugh, Mom.
I'm laughing already. Oh, wow.
An inner plaque.
Toothbrush.
Yep.
God knows you need it.
Thanks, guys.
It's for me.
I need it.
It's not from them, it's from me.
Look at mine.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's only for January 1999.
It's from him?
No, it's from me, but remember what I got him?
Uh-huh.
Isn't that weird?
It is weird. Thank you very much. I need this. And I need paper, too.
For Mom.
So we have to get some paper while we're home. Should we burn up the inner plaque or not?
Oh, I don't know. That's a great box.
What'd you get her, Paul, right? I knew it. He does these wraps with
planner.
Wings. Right?
I wonder if this is still taping.
If you don't like it, you probably won't then.
Hey, look.
A receipt.
Grant Hill, Don Chaney, Billy Curley. Aw, oh, yeah.
Whoa. Ooh.
It's like one of the sweatshirts.
That's sure nice, Paul.
Yeah. That's sure
nice,
Paul.
Did you pick this out yourself?
You can tell him.
I sewed it.
You
Did
sewed
you
it? No.
No.
I made it.
Thank you.
Yeah, John weaved it.
Thanks, Paul. This is neat.
That's for Dad.
That's for me? Okay.
It's right.
This big
red.
Present here is for mine.
And light.
And Paul.
From Paul.
How can one person be so bad at
wrapping
paper? No,
two.
Dad.
Dad.
Two Dad for me.
So it's not one of my strengths.
Okay. I'll open it in a minute. Let Mom open this last present.
Does everybody know what
I don't know what this is.
I have no idea.
No idea.
Be careful.
I'm glad there's a guarantee on that ring.
Why?
I'm afraid you're gonna lose it. Keep it out after him when you have it on.
What if I swallowed it? I wonder if they guarantee that.
Yeah. This is color. Do I deserve it?
Oh my gosh, she got a TV.
I
oh my.
It.
It's a colored one.
I love
Sweet.
It. Sweet. And the sound
it's
is
going to
be.
Kind.
And it's white.
It's the horrible.
Hey, can I have the old
said
one?
Portable.
The portable.
The horrible kind.
Man, I can't wait until you get that baby over there.
I mean, Mom, can I have the old one?
Yeah.
Oh.
We need it.
They could take it.
Yeah. We could put it under that bookcase. Or our
tablet
cover
stuff.
You only
get I'm not going to try to open this with my fingers. Cause it'll hurt me.
I wouldn't
this
even open
great.
It.
This is great.
1985, 1986, 1971, 1992, 1993.
John's got his tags on. What do you got on, babe? Oh, you wearing ski socks?
What?
Another one.
Deep.
Okay, everybody on the couch for a minute.
Okay.
Okay?
The couch? Let's go.
Please. We have a mom and dad present that we couldn't give you. We wanted to wait till today. Sit on John's lap.
Okay.
Okay?
You have a hole in your pants.
At the same time, Dad can help. At the same time,
give that little one to
can
Julie.
You? Julie's the youngest, so she can open it. This represents the present.
Okay.
Look at Johnny. He's a little worried about this one. Ain't much. Look at the. Turn around. Open it
up. Let me
up.
See. Dude, I can't see it.
Paul, it's your guess. What
computer?
What does this represent?
It's a computer mouse.
Yes.
We got a computer
here. I'm gonna put the ornament on the tree.
Oh, Julie, check it
there
out.
There we
go. Oh, hungry. Been hungry. Look at one little.
Okay, it's open.
Sally's.
Can we kind of look at one at a time?
Okay.
Okay.
John, me, Paul, Mike.
Okay,
John's
John.
John's first. He's old.
He's old.
Oh, wow.
PGA Tour Golf.
EA Sports.
Sweet.
PGA Tour Golf for the Macintosh.
This is sweet.
Cool. You think you like that?
Oh, this is great.
Okay.
Look at this, guys. They got all the real play. They got the real PGA Tour seal, so they got the real players.
Do they have
they got different courses. Unbelievable. Thank you.
Okay, let's go on this order.
Oh, this is great.
Okay, well, Julie, hurry up and order all of them.
Nothing
for me.
I wanted it.
Can I see?
A pet shop? Cool.
Oh, it's the ponies. 3 points.
3 points. Okay.
I'm going to open this little
okay,
one.
Okay, Paul.
That little one.
I love them.
You make a pie up? She's gonna make
a
pie up.
Oh, wallet! Yes, I've been needing one for us.
13 years.
Never too early.
A real leather right. wallet, Santa late. Claus. A real leather wallet.
Okay, Mickey.
Should the paper go somewhere? And how about the presents on the table?
This is from Mike and Paul.
Uh-oh. Sweet. Mike and Paul.
Clock radio. Clock radio. Sweet.
Look at that baby. Look at the numbers
big
on that
numbers.
Thing.
Big numbers. You can see across the room.
Smashed up.
He smashed his last night.
Yeah.
Which one?
The old one.
Antique.
It started making weird noises like the dog when it gets all over. It goes, no, did you guys hear it?
It's buzzing.
Like it's going to blow up or something.
Hey guys, do me a favor. When you get a present, will you put it on my table?
So I took a big stick and I smashed it because I was singing.
Okay, go. Mine and Paul's are up here, okay?
Hey. Earmuffs.
Put them on, John.
Earmuffs on it. Look.
It's hard to tell, though. What's your trick?
Really earmuffs.
It's a cool container. I thought that was neat. Okay.
I'll wear them. I don't care.
Well, everybody wears them.
I went to the bus stop.
Do you know what these get?
No, but I could tell if that was. I could see the fuzzy top to it.
Alright, Julie,
awesome.
I think I know what this is.
So unlike it is.
I've used the shape. It's a pet shop.
Another pet shop. She's a pet shop girl.
You jumped a bunch.
I wanted this too.
Oh, that
okay,
was
well,
that's
one.
One of her five things. Paul?
Oh, yeah. This small one.
Michael, you can open her a small one too.
Alright, right now?
Mm-hmm. I want the small for the last.
Sometimes the smallest are the best.
Tie. Football tie.
All right. Good.
Calculator. Cool.
Let me see.
You like it, Paul? Like your tie?
That's
too weird.
That's not too weird.
You can wear that one to church because nobody knows it's football tie.
Okay, Jen.
Can probably borrow it. Okay, presents up here so we don't.
Oh, I like this because you don't know if you put you push them on so it's like.
Yes, a clock radio.
Wow, just in time.
Yes, I don't even know how much I need of this. Great, I've even got a sneeze box. Thank you.
Please, we have to move his bed so he doesn't get loud.
You need
what?
That
you can tell if you want minus
four. Okay, Julie, open another one. He was on my lap a minute ago.
Oh, I think he's in the study.
Oh, he's over
by the car. Hey, Michael, grab a garbage bag in there. We can throw this.
One right here. We're going to have a buffet breakfast in a little while, about 9:15, okay? Guys,
9:30.
Going back to sleep?
No, I want to play this.
Oh, you leave.
Play this.
We'll have to load that.
Oh, wow.
Look at that.
Let me see, babe. In little rolls, and you can store them back in there, huh? Look
man,
at the
you
horses.
Got, that's how many are there?
Nine.
Nine different ones? There must be 100 stickers on that thing, or more.
How many does it say? 200 of them. And a sticker, and a red sticker in the front must tell you how many there are there. Turn it around, babe.
300.
Whoa.
Okay, my
sticker champ.
This one.
Okay.
Oh, a net. Oh, yes. That'll help.
For the basketball.
Good. Just what we need.
Yes. All right. This one. Undercover tailbag.
Cool.
All
that
right.
Sounds like the book fair.
Cool.
Awesome.
Even things that aren't on your list you got from Santa Claus. Isn't he smart?
Oh, no, socks.
A tie.
Oh, and tie.
Socks and tie. Ooh, look at that tie, John.
Very nice.
Really?
Hey, that'll be perfect for Florida.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Really
yeah.
Very nice?
Yeah.
You know what that goes with?
What?
That would look cool with? Your sweater vest and a white shirt, because it's got beige in it.
These are nice socks. Thank you.
Eric said it. Free as X.
Okay. Julie's got something to open. Paul's got something to open. And Paul's got a weird one. What is that?
Well, I bet it's not what Paul got in the tube.
Headbands. Can you put one on? Put a red one on.
Okay, Emma.
Put the pink one on.
Okay. This one. A belt. Two belts.
It's like little snakes going over
here. Oh, sweet. A black one and a...
What if I open the others?
Brown. How about brown? Man. Cool.
Okay. Two for one. This is mine.
Okay, Mike.
Too big, huh?
Oh, the chess master! Sweet!
Oh, you're out.
It has...
Are they too big?
Oh, sweet! Yeah, there's like guys instead of like the regular...
Yeah, my gosh, show the cat. Look towards the camera.
Have you guys have you seen that before?
Yeah, I saw the cat.
Hey, let me see it.
Oh, you sure?
At Office Max.
The Office Max.
Office Max.
Chippy! Oh, Chip. His name is Chip.
Is his name Chip? Those are the kind of puppies I had when I was little. Beagle puppies.
Right.
Is there one for you and Mike? Okay, Paul, you and Mike open up your you and Mike present.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Sit. Go. Telephone! Oh, yes!
Yes!
Sweet. No,
yeah. You're right, you need one too.
What does it have on it? Read the features.
It's got mute, flash, store in, dial, redial, quick dial, three quick dials, and a redial.
Does it have a hold?
No.
Sorry.
Hey. The quick dial's good. You store your numbers.
The hold is a good one. I wish we had a hold button on our phone.
Okay. I like that because when I yell for mom to get the phone, I just mute.
I don't know.
Like that.
What does Michael have? Ooh.
Thanks to Mikey.
Mikey.
Yes, a watch! Sweet.
Okay. That's a nice one.
My little one. Fit him. Fit Mike.
It's waterproof.
Yeah.
All sport. What the heck is that? Oh, that's a tie.
You don't jump in the water with it, though.
That's the same outfit that makes the football and the John Madden football and the Tony La Russa is EA, right?
EA Sports, that's the one that they're about. Mainly because they always get the Players Association approval, so they have real players.
Okay.
Okay, who wants another present? Put it on here, Mikey. It's so cool. Isn't it cool?
Yeah.
I'm like, what the heck? A scarf. Thank you. There's a scarf. Some pants. Pajamas.
Sleep bottoms.
Woo! Thank you.
Little sleep bottoms.
Thank you.
Do you like that
check
scarf?
Check out everyone, so yeah. Make sure it's not Paul.
Mm-hmm.
I was open the one for
we saw that Lassie movie yesterday.
Okay,
it doesn't say.
Towards that ball.
Some type of book, I think.
Okay. Can I see those, Julie?
I think it's
a this is like a books. This is like a shoebox.
Yes,
two books.
They are.
Which ones?
I like the big pieces.
The running, and scared, and finding book. I need Buck McHenry. Alright. Here's mine. It's in like a shoebox.
Okay. Put them up here, Paul, so we don't drop them out.
What can I say? It's an old box. Oh, gloves! Cool.
Oh, that means I can have your old gloves?
Oh, she likes Mike's old gloves.
I lost them once on the bus.
You found them?
I had them on the last recess, but then they were on the bus. That's when they were on the bus, and I had them on the first.
Here, Trigger.
I don't know. I'll be Macintosh version.
You like that, Mikey? That chess game?
Yeah.
That is opening.
Jeans. Thank you.
Good.
Family. You can take it in different ways.
You don't put them on right now.
Just in time. Good old John. He gets everything just in time. He destroys his alarm clock. He gets a new one.
Well, Chippy knows how to open?
Chippy helping you, Julie?
I gotta take this to school so I can play what I'm supposed to be writing.
Oh, yeah, you can play that on the school.
Be careful of them, though. Don't lose those things.
Well, we gotta load it onto ours.
Oh.
Julie, just what's that? Yours.
Storytelling cards.
Cool.
Put it in the back, Julie. You put it, oh, I guess it's in the front corner.
Look at this. They have the sports people.
Shows
sports
you what
center.
You do. Oh. You have to sew the cards together.
Okay, Paul?
That's good.
You got a lot of Lion King stuff this year, didn't you? Do you want to take your robe off, or are you too hot? I love your little nightgown under there.
Yes, a hat!
A hat?
No snowflakes.
No snowflakes, just X's.
Put it on. Put
no
it on.
O's, just X.
Oh, all right, dude. Oh,
it does look good on you. I like that green on you.
All right, this is my.
Okay.
Cool, Paul. Real cool. There's some weird hats out there with the long strings. Ooh, nuts. Again.
Pick away.
Pick away nuts. Pick a nut.
Fit a hat.
A Cubs.
Yes, the Cubs. Sweet.
Michael wrote a note, and Paul kept saying things out loud, and so I would write them down, and I wrote a note to Sienna. Too big?
No, it's okay.
Put that guy here.
I got two things that I already put on the
list. They have a driving range.
But I can do this one as well.
You better be careful with it.
You'll grow into it.
Put down in your last present.
Wow, it's cool, Mike. And it'll fit towards your head and look better. Johnny's last present.
All the people like it clothes.
Yeah, well, that's all he likes. He's going to play with many toys.
We got a good toy.
Shirts. Thank you. These are nice shirts.
Well, that's a good one.
It's already gone.
You only get the best.
Thank
this
you.
House. We don't get cheap shirts in our house. Santa knows. Paul, you can borrow that one. We'll get it on a non-polo day.
Julie.
Life Right picture refills. Are we going to have fun with that?
Lion King. All
right.
Lion King.
There's Poopa, Timba, and
Poopa.
Simba, Zazu, Banzai, Rafiki.
Cool.
Shenzi, Ed,
Simba,
and Scar.
Cool. Oh, they're beautiful. Okay.
I thought there was only one.
Anything important down here, Mike?
No. Nope. Socks.
Good.
I've been needing these.
Those are nice ones.
Extra size, extra big.
King right. size. Alright.
Hey, Mick.
Michael, I love that picture.
Jigsaw puzzle.
Oh, do I love that paper. Isn't this paper cool?
Atlanta.
Look at it's penguins.
Wait, let me see. Oh, who's gonna write this face?
Mr. Who?
There's cities. And you get Detroit, Milwaukee, and you hung up the basement.
Cool.
Wait, before we do any more presents, I want Sally to open her present.
Okay.
All right.
And I want my present, my television, put in. But not right now.
Buffalo games included.
Here's that.
This one.
Here you go. Mine.
This is
Can I give her one?
I give them all of them.
Okay. But put that bag of them away.
Okay. Tap! Paul, come here.
They'll get 6 dog bones this Christmas.
Oh, she got 7.
Why?
She was 7.
Poor Sabo. She always needs water afterwards. So don't forget about her.
Okay. This is John's present.
Okay.
I mean, Paul's present. Sorry. Ooh.
It's all right, Jill, you can open one, too. Just open your store so we can see.
Oh, it's a calculator. Oh, yes. Lots of buttons.
Oh, yes. Lots of buttons. Good.
Yes, everything.
I like that scarf, John.
Julie, go ahead.
Isn't that a cool scarf?
Yep.
Johnny's got on. Get some pictures of Sally.
Mm-hmm.
You know, all the way focused on Sally.
Yep.
Happy Sally.
She says, I'm eating them.
What is it?
She takes them one at a time.
5 points.
5 points.
A 5.1, huh?
5-pointer.
What is this?
Cake.
It's a Flopsy one. Can you see Paul, Michael over that hat?
Yep.
Oh, cool! Still don't know what it is, though. Oh, quarterback club! Calendar! Sweet!
I told ya!
Young. Connie Brand.
Yeah.
Jim Everett.
You can open, Jill.
Okay. Phil Sims. Neil O'Donnell.
Brett Favre.
Wait, I got August. 3 things on my list.
We're moon.
Jim and the Life Right. And the Life Right.
Dan Marino.
Look what Julie got.
It's the animal
print shop.
Print shop deluxe.
Elway. In October.
Aikman
in the summer and Kelly in.
But it doesn't print. It won't print in color though, right?
Right.
Not in color.
No. Well, look, our computer doesn't have a color printer.
I don't know. It's
so we'll just color software. It ourselves.
I know.
Right?
Yes.
Is that cool, Mike?
Prince of Persia.
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 What is it?
Okay.
This is software. Is it like a
it's a fighting game.
Fighting game.
Okay. Ready?
Not that you guys ever fight.
Yeah.
I was gonna say Broken Arm Paul. It's a perfect game for you. And Black Eye Mike.
Isn't that paper cool, Mike?
The Lion King originals. Oh, sweet. I can learn how to
play music.
Play all the Lion King.
For Julie.
Sweet. Julie, look at that picture.
I love that tie, John.
Yeah, can you play Circle of Life? Is that a hard one?
They're all hard. We'll learn it. Uh-oh, John's gone. Come back, though.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, the pictures are the coolest in there, huh?
I like it.
Turn the pages nicely, Michael.
Julie got sand art.
Thank goodness.
Poor Sally's looking for more bones. She said, I finished them babies off.
She'd like some water, too.
Okay.
I like that one. Is that the one Maggie has?
How long is no fighting.
Or did I just can't wait to be king?
Jeans.
All right.
I just can't wait to be king.
Size 28.
Oh, is that the right size?
Matata.
No, come on, go to. I just can't wait, make
people. It's okay.
Take them off. 28 or 29?
No, I'm supposed to wear them.
You just can't go through any detectors, Paul. You'll be.
Isn't that weird? Why didn't they take them off?
Take off.
Santa Claus. So he's got some paper on her toe there. She okay, Daddy? She doesn't know where to lay down.
So she's looking for more than bones.
Wait, should someone else get open for more? Alright, I'll open my lid.
Your music.
Okay.
Isn't that cool, Julie? Careful, okay, honey? Don't bend it, alright?
Eddie Bauer. This is a good one. Good.
Sure. Oh, I like that plan.
Oh, I just can't wait.
Okay, this is my last one.
It's very nice.
Oh, there's one over there. Julie, you still have one.
I know.
All right, here's mine.
Surprise, huh, dear? Isn't that cool paper?
Oh, cool. Football, just do it.
Johnny wears those kind of shirts, doesn't he? The three buttons up. Tell me, how in the world we get those things off? You all done opening, Julie?
Yep.
Can you open, can you put that headband on? I'd love to see that one on you. No, I like that. Go look, did you look in the mirror at your pink headband?
No.
She feels so grown up in those headbands, and she looks so pretty in them.
Lottery calendar.
Okay, so
there you go.
Well, oh, sure.
Yeah, right. And they're for sale,
$25. Those little ones. One for you and one for here.
Right. We're selling them for athletics and try.
No, we have
daily
buy,
winner.
We had to buy a $100 version.
Oh, we won $25.
Yeah. Yeah.
There, Julie.
Isn't that cool?
Show me what you got.
Beautiful. Oh, look who's paper.
Can I help you,
Lee? Show me what you got there, Julie.
A piece of paper.
No, what was your gift?
Oh, yeah. Actually, that pretty bridge.
We'll take this home.
We'll take them home.
I have like you got a big umbrella, Jimmy.
Cool.
Not another umbrella.
No.